India wicketkeeper batsman Ms. Dhoni spent his off time with daughter Ziva as the father-daughter duo celebrated Christmas Eve together. In a video that went viral on social media, Dhoni is seen spending time with daughter as the little one is teething on his lap and mumbling a Christmas carol. Since his retirement from Test cricket, Dhoni is regularly spotted with Ziva whenever he gets time away from the cricket field. The star kid has become an internet sensation, especially after the video of her singing popular Malayalam song, Kanikanam Neram Kamlanetrand, from the 1964 movie Omana Kuthkan, went viral on social media. The wicketkeeper batsman was a part of the Indian team that defeated Sri Lanka in ODIs and T20s. Rohit Sharma, who was leading the team in absence of Virat Kohli, saw a good start to his captaincy career after leading India to 2-1 win in ODIs and followed it by a 3-0 whitewash in T20s. Dhoni scored the winning runs in the third and final T20 for India as the home side thumped Sri Lanka by 5 wickets in Mumbai. Here comes Christmas wishes from Harsh Dhoni and his Santa Ziva. Harsh, Merry Christmas at Ms. Dhoni at Sakshizravat at chennaiipl.twitter.com/k13fx1yyt. Ms. Dhoni fans, Harsh Dhoni at Ms. T fans official, December 25, 2017. India will now travel to South Africa for 3 tests, 6 ODIs and 3 T20s, where Dhoni will join the side for the limited overs fixture. The Indian team has been in brilliant form this year. They defeated England in ODIs at home after Kohli was handed over the captain's hat, and then defeated Australia in tests before travelling to England for Champions Trophy. Kohli's troops failed to defend their Champions Trophy title that they won in 2013 after losing the final to arch rivals Pakistan. The men in blue might have lost the Champions Trophy final but produced an emphatic performance in Sri Lanka. They defeated the Lankan Lions across all formats, bagging a tour clean sweep. Kohli's men continued the dominating run against Australia and New Zealand at home. For all the latest sports news, download Indian Express app.